Today we're going to be looking at the main components of a countercurrent unit. You normally start with an installation kit, which is the niche like this one, and it sometimes comes with a cover plate just to stop any muck getting in there while the pool's being built. Once the installation kit has been finished and the pool's been completed, you then get a completion kit. And there's two different types of kits. This one is a close coupled pump, and this one would sit right behind the niche and is connected directly to the suction and return lines with a very short pipe kit. This is a pump that's made for mounting remotely. As you can see, the head's completely different. This is a self-priming pump. And this can be mounted in the plant room away from the niche. The most important thing to remember, if you're mounting pumps further away from the niche than certainly a meter or two, you need to increase the pipe sizes dramatically, otherwise you won't get the flow. You should never use elbows, but always as long, sweeping bends. The pipes, if possible, should be below the waterline to avoid any draining if we possibly can. And never use valves that shut too quickly, because if we shut the valves off very quick, you'll cause an awful lot of disturbance in the pipework. It'll possibly damage the head. It also comes with a motor starter like this one, and you can see the air pipe attachment on the front. And on the back of the niche, we have the suction and return pipework, an air inlet to let the air in for mixing with the jets, and another conduit that carries the electrical cables and the pneumatic line back to the starter. Some of these starters have two air lines, one for the switch for the light and one for the switch for the pump. The most important thing is to pick the right kit when you come to do the completion, either the close coupled or the remote kit. If you try and use this close coupled pump mounted above the waterline, the system just won't work. It'll keep draining and you'll never manage to prime it. If the pipework isn't the correct size and installed correctly as the manufacturer's instructions, it's always in the manual and always available if you need to know. If it isn't installed like that, your system will never work properly from day one. You won't get adequate flow out of it. So please make sure when you put the completion kit in that you put in the correct pump, either the remote pump or the close coupled pump, the correct pipe sizing when you're doing the installation, never use elbows, always slow bends, and keep the pumps as close to the niche as you possibly can. If you do all this, you should end up with a good working system. I hope this has been some help, but if you need any further guidance, particularly before you install anything, please contact us for further information.